Greetings everybody. September 20th, Friday, and I've abandoned the other location and come back to the usual location where the fault zone is. And over in here, last year, the year before, I worked this whole area over in here, right across this bedrock. Broke out a lot of pieces over here. Cleaned all the bedrock right down. But as far as I went over, it was right over in here. This was all mostly embankment, but this spring when the storm came through, it revealed a whole lot more. So today, I did a test pan over here. Of course, I've taken a lot of overburden out. I've been here for quite a while now. The overburden was probably up in here. So I've taken a good foot out and worked it back, moved a lot of rocks out of here, a lot of rocks out of where my feet are. You know, all these boulders came out, a lot of those came out. And I'm seeing gold. I think it's all washed down in now, but there was pieces. Oh, there's one piece right there. Probably can't see it. So, and Hung's with me. She's up there somewhere. Alright, I wasn't going to shoot video today, but I seem to be into the gold a little bit. I don't know how much, but we'll find out. Catch you in a while. Thank you. end of the day, just did my clean out as you saw, and there's all the material. Might as well speed this up a bit. Not too bad, a lot of really, really tiny stuff. And focus. I can't tell if that's focused or not. Well, anyway, there's some decent pieces in there, nothing too huge, but there's some chunky stuff. The bigger ones are really chunky. So that's it for today. I dug this out pretty darn good. Moved a lot of material. Even went up in there, moved that. After I dug over in there, I got that big rock from over there and pushed it over. So I'll start working it this way. Some mostly small stuff over here, which I kind of suspected. But anyway, and this was that deep, well, deeper than that on either side. And I filled this whole area with tailings. I run a lot of material today. All right. Sun's going down, temperatures dropped considerably, I'm chilly, and I am out of here. Thank you all for watching. Thank you to the Green Mountain Gold Trap family, my subscribers. You're more than subscribers to me. And those who haven't subscribed, by all means, please do. Leave a comment, like, share, and all that good stuff. Take care. Green Mountain Gold Trap is done for the day.
Gold trap. Take me to the Green Mountains, 'cause that's where the gold is at. If you wanna bend the rules, tell them this is not a sluice. It's just a fluid bed, and it's simply shovel fed. If you wanna get more gold, then I'll tell you where they're sold. Green Mountain Gold Trap. Made with pride in Vermont, USA. Order online at greenmountaingoldtrap.com or call 802-236-3886. Green Mountain Gold Trap. We'll be right back.